So, I seen a video from a YouTube channel called Serpa Design, Serpa Design. They do, like, they get like boxes and they do like living aquarium art frame, wall hang, house stuff. So, it's like living plants inside glass containers and stuff like that. And I was there's no shortage of stuff. So I was collecting some stuff. I got this one. I love the way it smells. It smells like wood and dirt. I get this one, but I really like this one. And then, see, but I don't know if I can get this one in there because I might have to saw it. And I don't want to saw anything right now, especially not inside. I got this older stick here. And I see, this one I could break up. This one's got a bunch of different kinds of moss up and down it. So I was thinking about taking like this piece. Like from here to here, something like that. Maybe break some of these off. Ooh. Pedicure. So I got all this moss that I've been collecting and some sand. Let's check out the moss. I've got this little stick here. It's got a bunch of different kinds on it. Because what you want to do, I guess, is you put it in there and it'll start growing and stuff. There's different kinds of these. I think maybe I'll put a rock in there so that it would be really cool to be able to grow some usnea. So I'm gonna try to get this to grow in there. Then I got some pretty like ground cover. Pretty one. Ooh, so many different kinds. Here's a darker one. There's some really like some that looks like velvet. This kind right here. It's got teeny plants in there, so like the plants would grow too, and they'd be like mystery plants, and you don't know what you get. Little mystery plant right there. This one looks like velvet. And then I like the kinds that has different kinds of shapes. That's my favorite kind. Oh. So there's no shortage of this stuff out here. So a lot of this stuff is just laying on the ground everywhere. I just pick it up. It's good to have pieces that are on the wood because you're gonna want some wood for the stuff to grow on. And Okay, so I have all these different kinds. I think I like this is a nice one. Look at those. Ooh. So some of these need to grow on wood, some of these grow on the ground, or some of these are growing on the ground, or they fall from the trees, and let's see what we can do. So after I make this video, I'll go watch one of their videos and see if I'm spelling it right and figure out how to do the link. If I don't do the link, I like put the name in the description of the YouTube channel. It's separate design and they're super cool. Like everything they do is awesome. So I have this. This is a jug I got for tea last year, but I like barely ever bring it out because it's in storage. Because you know this place moves, and I have way more glass than I should. I should not be even having as much glass as I do, but I do. But it's not being used. It got used once. So I'm gonna turn this into an aquarium planter. So let's put some sand in here. I'm gonna figure out something to close that hole up with. Maybe I'll put cork in there. I have some cork. Put some sand in here. So I have certain kinds for the like bottom floor area, like this one. There's like six different kinds in there, right there. And I guess it grows, so you know, it'll be growing. One of these velvet ones. Ooh. What else? Let's see. I want to piece of grass in there. Do I want to grow that grass? I don't know. I like these. Oh, drop some. So this is my forest floor. Oh yeah, these. I love those. Those in there. I thought I was gonna want more of these. What are they? The velvety kind, but I really like the fuzzy kind. I feel like I like the fuzzy kind the best. Maybe a little more. Where could I put it? Oh. This one's. That's kind of. That's nice. Can you see it? A bald spot right here. Right in there. Okay, so now what I want to do is get some sticks and stuff. I got some little pebble rocks. Put them in here. And what else? What else? What else? What else? What else? What else? So I have these sticks. This one has an usnea in it, and I thought I would love to have an usnea growing. That would be super cool, man. That's exactly what I'm aiming for. I like that. Then I just broke up some sticks. Oh, making a video.
Yeah. Big fucking diamond that used to be on display in the Tower of London until around.
Okay, so. What it looks like so far. And I wanna put some. So I think it would be super cool for usnea to grow. But in order for it to grow, it needs some kind of wood to be on. I thought I had a piece that had some wood on it. Oh, I was holding it. No, more sticks. I think this one is too big. That sucks because I really like the stuff that's on this one. But then I have this. Gotta fit it without breaking it. Ooh. Oh, I broke it. Just a little bit. There. There, now maybe I can hang some Usnia from here. That's too much. Maybe too much. Take this one out. I want some to lay across, but I guess not. Here's one. A little one. Lay it like this. Down here. Maybe these guys will grow on it. Geez, I really wish this could go in here. I'm kind of sad about that. Wonder if I could break it twice. Yeah, look at that. Alright, change of plan. I think I like that. Yeah. Some more of these. One of these. So we'll see how it goes. Hopefully the usnea will grow. I'm gonna put this skull. sparkle in there. And a rock. I got some pretty rocks. Let's see. If you can see the moonstone, put that in there, and make an amethyst. And smoky quartz. You know what kind of sucks? Maybe I should turn it this way so I can see it better. Give it a little. I have to have it sideways so that. I can see it. Because I'm not going to be able to see it through the. Through the side right there. Ooh! That's awesome! So let's see what happens. I got to plug this hole right here up with a cork, but I have some cork. See what's going on. Dropped something on big old knife. That's not good. Alright, let's see. Dun, 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 dun. Got my own little forest. So I'm gonna shut it and then clean the outside with some. Cleaner, make it nice and shiny, and that's my little forest. So we'll see how it goes. I'll close it up. There's a ring I gotta put on it. I'll close it up, And see if it starts growing. In his videos, it grows. But he's got electricity and stuff, so we'll see. Yay, it's pretty. I like it.